What's up, you guys? We're back for another awesome video today. I am at another Aggie game today. Alabama and Texas A&M. I think Alabama's gonna win. Sadly. Okay, but let's get back to the video. So I'll show you a little bit around the stadium. I'm already up and at our seats. Well, I'm not at my seats, but we already got our seats. Because same place every time, because we got like up top, like we got season tickets. There you have it. So I'll show you, like, if y'all can see the baseball stadium. Can you? Right over there. You can only see half of it. Oh man, that makes my face look so bright. If you're a Broncos fan or an Aggie fan, you have to know Von Miller. Well, Von Miller was on a go-kart, but I was in my dad's truck at the time, so I didn't get to meet Von Miller. And he was only like 15, 17 feet away from me. That's not long. No, they don't. Dang. Guys, it's just a great place to be. If you ever have a chance, come here. If you're an Aggie fan, come to the games. Even if, like, you're the other team's fan, you'll still have fun. By the way, every time A&M scores, they'll blow a cannon. If you ever come here and someone that's never been to an Aggie game comes here and doesn't know about it, don't tell them it. They jump up pretty high. Well, not high, just hard, I guess. Oh, look. Y'all want to see the Athlete Center? You're gonna fall. I was thinking in my head, what would happen if I dropped this phone? I mean, like, it would be like broke. My channel would be over. Well, at least not too bad. I don't even have probably like 200 views in all right now. So I wanna be too bad. but yeah, I'll show some more later on when the game starts. And see y'all there, y'all. That's a constipated man. Y'all want to see another constipated man on the toilet? Okay. Thanks for watching, you guys. You're the best. And good. Bye. Thank you.
singers on the team?
The singer on the team, I'm going to have to go with Donovan Wilson. The guy's got pipes.
That's what the Donovan Wilson. But he's really not singing, he's just, I'm glad he has good melody.
I'd have to say Donovan Wilson, best singer. Me, obviously.
Worst singer is Jamal Osmond. He sings out loud and he should keep it to himself.
You would not believe your eyes. 10 million fireflies. That's all I'm giving you.
Eric sounds just like, what are you always singing? Just like a Shakira that has something caught in her throat when he sings. It's pretty bad.
Worst would definitely have to be Atara Alaka.
The worst has to be Atara Alaka.
I might say Atara Alaka.
He'll be hitting those like, it'd just be terrible.
LT is kind of living in a little bit of a dream world. I should meet him, go back and forth a little bit on who's the better singer. I gotta be the best singer. It gotta be me on my good day. But, you know what I'm saying? If you ask me to sing right now, I can't.
Thank you.
Infantry band drummer, Captain Major Wyatt Thomas. Infantry band drummer.